Welcome back to my Let's Play for Atelier 3. I suppose we'll check out this sword of Damascus first. Shane's about to go talk with Noella to get some details. And yeah, I still have all those quests from last time I need to complete. Maybe someday I'll find time to go work on them. In the future. Hi, Noella. Hey, you listening? Oh, why don't you guys come in? Sorry, I was just thinking about something. Come on, snap out of it. You're the one who called us in here for a quest. Yes, I know. I made my decision when I submitted the quest. I can't hesitate anymore. What's wrong? You don't seem very happy. It's nothing. Don't worry about it. Anyway, onto the subject at hand. There's a sword stuck in the ground at the edge of the Crystal Valley. Can you pull it out and bring it to me? A sword in the ground? Like a legendary sword? It's nothing that grand. I mean, I'm sure it would look pretty weathered and old. Aw, how boring. What are we going to use something like that for? It's a secret for now. I have to see it for myself. First. Well then, I'll be waiting. I hope I'm doing the right thing. If I remember correctly, this sword once belonged to one of her friends, I believe. That was another raider. It was his death that caused her to create the rank system and stuff, I believe. That way people wouldn't take on missions above their ability and get killed. Or at least the chance of people getting killed would be lessened significantly. I'm sorry, I just can't ignore items sometimes, you know? You gotta pick up that loot. You get programmed to do that stuff in RPGs. Like, you just see loot and you gotta take the loot. Because it's shiny. Or potentially shiny. You just gotta have it. Picking up loot's like a drug. For RPG fanatic. A very, very addictive drug. I have to have 99 of everything! Even if it's completely useless. I don't know if this is gonna take that much time. Depends on if I get jumped a bunch or not. Oh yeah, it's that one sword we found forever ago. So at least we've mapped out the area previously. More herbs. That's one for Mysterious Seed. That's honestly more useful. I guess the puny balls can also be used for healing potions, which can be used to make more powerful healing potions. I'm not always fond of the alchemy system in this game. Then again, I need to get back in the habit of growing seeds if I can find some spare time. Too. Since I'd like to get that optional boss battle done, you know, at some point. Last time I tried, I got him down to about maybe a bit less than half health before he started spamming in more allies. I'm getting stronger, but not strong enough fast enough to really take him just yet. I promise I'll do it definitely before we get to the final boss battle. I've done it before and I want to do it again. Besides, it's one of the few really tense matches you have in this game, so I like to enjoy my fights, you know, sometimes. Okay, we just need to keep going down a straight and narrow path. Ooh, ice bomb. Meat. You must think I'm Luffy giving me meat. Man, they're crazy. Some Silver Legion. I'm pretty sure there's only one type of Legion in this game. Oh yeah, it's a straight shot. I don't have to think about anything. Besides death to my enemies, I suppose, right? Dang. Okay. What we got? Shifty Eye. Potentially useful, I suppose. We can always get another quest to deliver them. Sorry. That's what I get for not paying attention.
Let's end this quickly.
I like to do that too. Oh yeah.
Now's our chance. Go.
Elemental conversion. Oh yeah. Give me money.
Perfect.
Even if I'm never gonna really spend it. Got you too. And up we go. Come on. Don't fall down. Must go up. Oh yeah, my stab. Or slash. That didn't even look like it'd be close. Oh well, my ability to hit targets at unbelievable distances is not my prerogative of the question, right? It's to my benefit. Some chrome crystals. Just buy a ton of those. That's how I got my supply. Oh, here's the sword. This rusty piece of junk. Wow, it really is tattered. Yeah, but it doesn't look that old, though. Must have been badly neglected or something. I'm kind of curious. Well, it didn't seem normal either. Might as well go deliver the sword right away, right? Any excess time spent in here is a waste. Plus, I'm gonna have to go get parts to forge it, because I know that's a quest at some point, too. To make an identical copy. Of it in its original state, obviously, not its tattered current state. In its current state, it sort of reminds me of, Tenchi Muyo, when he's exploring the cave and meets Ryoko for the first time in one of the series that I can't remember, never keep the timeline straight in that sometimes, because there's multiple universes with Tenchi, just to make things more confusing. I would know, I've got some manga volumes for one of the spin-off series. Floating around my room somewhere. Then again, I pick up mangas at Goodwill if I find them too, so that's why I got two episodes of Paradise Kiss, I think, or some other stuff. Here it is, Noella. That was quick. Now let me take a look. Looks more damaged than I thought. I guess it means that much time has gone by. Noella? Don't look so worried. I can't use it like this anyway, so I have to think of something else. That sword. Something special about it? I'll tell you eventually. Thank you very much. You were a great help. Anna, what's wrong? That sword you guys were just carrying, was it the one in the Crystal Valley? Yeah, Noel asked us to go fetch it. The Guildmaster? I see. Now I'm really curious. Noella and now Anna? What is that sword? I'm sorry, I'm not at liberty to tell you. You don't have to apologize. Alright, so stop asking questions. For now. Besides, Noella said she'd tell us eventually. Heaven's book, eh? What we got here? What's this other one? Chief's meeting. Oh, great. No, I'm not doing that. I'm accepting this, too. Oh. Yeah, we'll go help him out. Because I'm getting tired of delivering him food. Plus, I think this will be relatively quick, too, so I can turn around and go help out that one hunter, that Wanda, well, sorry, not hunter, rare, won't have her memories wiped. So I figured I should go and do that last. At least I don't think her quest takes on too much time. At least some of these are shorter quests lately. That's always a help. I get tired of these endless side quests to an extent too, you know? The whole game feels like side quests so much of the time that you don't really feel like you're on a main quest. Just a pretty poor game design choice, I think. Which makes it hard to get really attached to the characters because you're constantly doing stuff that doesn't really have personal attachments to them. If you can understand what I'm trying to say. There's not enough emotional driving force there. Let's try to ignore the grass. If we can. Okay, I'll take the chrome crystal. It actually is used in quite a few popular recipes. Darn it. Walk sideways. Step forward. But again, I would prefer mysterious seeds over any of this stuff.
Well, here we go.
Take this. Burn in hell.
Not enough. Oh, healing. Nice. Fast enough to get two moves in. Now you die.
Let's finish this.
Cross rain.
Let's end it with this.
Ow. Finish you off. That was just crappy luck there. Oh. Short.
Watch out! It's strong!
Really? I never would have guessed.
Let's end it with this!
Okay. Whoever it picks off, I'll still get to burst mode.
Jump, jump.
probably gonna die, but break it anyway.
Now's our chance.
Elemental conversion.
To where you belong.
Oh, not enough. Tough, are ya? This'll finish you right.
You thought you could win?
Yeah, thought you could win. What are you, crazy? Okay, now we just need to go up to the intersection. Get on my way, grass. This way. Then down low to the watering pool. We can also start growing stuff. I forget what this one does though. Hey there, thanks for the food the other day. You're welcome. Are you finally ready to get out of here? Yeah, after eating all that good food, I miss being back home. Such an honest reason. Oh no, I thought about it pretty seriously. About how I couldn't get out of this place. I told you before that my memory has been fuzzy since I got here. I think that's where the secret lies. So if your memory comes back, do you think you'll find your way out? Yes. If I retrace my steps, I might remember something. Think you guys can help me? I don't mind, but... we can't stay here very long. Oh, that's right. Then let's do it this way. When you guys come back here, I'll wait for you near the entrance. Then if it's a short period of time, we can use it to its full extent. Especially if that makes sense. Did you just get smarter? It's the sweet soup, Nell. That appalling sweet soup. Keep saying stupid stuff, and this will go nowhere. So anyway, we'll help you out next time we come, alright? Great, thanks a bunch. It's not a very long walk at all. I mean, he's just gonna lead us right back to this area in the chest. I'm literally leaving just to have to come back and increase my steps a whole 5 minutes in at most. Damn. Thanks, game, for wasting my time. I'll take a boat for a change, okay? I mean, I don't like using the boats because I hate giving up money, but I'm sort of stacked right now, so I don't have an excuse, do I? I'm only sitting on, what, 200,000 something coal? And if I had my way, I'd have even more money! I never have enough cash. Never know when you'll need it to buy something special. Okay. Well, I hope you're ready to help me. I'll just tag along in the back. Okay, we'll take... oh, a flower. What am I supposed to do with a flower? Can't even eat a flower. They're worthless. I learned this from A Knight's Tale. Again? Step forward, not to the side. Come on. Yes, and a flower never knocked a man off a horse. That's not the point! A practical man, you can't eat a flower, you can only look at it. Ah, lots of flowers today. Oh, I've been here. I walked past this place, I think. Stepped around here and sprung a trap, and then a tub fell on me. A tub? I mean, was it a sink or... I can't remember. That's not what's important. Oh, it's not? Well, I hit my head and I wobbled over this way. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Like I said, he's just gonna lead you right back to where we were, so it's pointless. Well, I think something happened here, too. I think I fought a terrible monster. A dragon? A dragon? There's dragons here? Yes, it was still young, but I'm sure it was a dragon. The silvery scales, sharp fangs, the long and narrow limbless body. The annoying hissing that sticks in your ears, the flickering tongue. Do you mean a snake? No, it's a dragon. I know because I fought it! Well, it doesn't matter. Sadly, after a long fight, I realized I was losing, so I turned and ran. Yes, this way. Which leads us right back to where we were. Meaning his whole journey was not very far at all. Isn't this place... It's where you were. Huh? But, no, my memory ends here? Something happened here, and your memory stopped? Something happened. Feels like you can remember it, but... If only I had a hint. A hint? The only thing that are here are... A lake, a small garden, a treasure chest. Treasure chest. Oh! By the way, that treasure chest hasn't been opened yet. I wanna go check it out? No, you can't! But what is this all of a sudden? Did you remember something? No, it's just that I have a really bad feeling. Well, that's enough for today. Thank you very much. But you haven't gained all your memory back yet! I know, but... Suspicious. Are you hiding something from us? Client says it's enough. Let's just stop here. But I'm curious, and he's so suspicious. I can't say it right. God darn it. I'm sorry. If I remember anything else, I mean, when I've made up my mind, I'll see you then. If I make up his mind, he means let's open that chest to find out what's in it. Nothing pleasant, I assure you, but we need to get back to town. I want to try and get one last quest in. The more we get done today, the less I'll have to do next time, right? Plus, the one from Noella would be really, really boring anyway, because I'd have to go to every single altar world to talk to a chief, basically. Which means it'd be a very time-consuming mission. So we'll save that for next time. I know there's not a ton of altar worlds, but I happen to visit all of them. Plus, you have to visit both chiefs in the battlegrounds, so you'd have to talk to the fairy leader and the leader of the bears. And depending on who's winning, that can be easy or hard. But I suppose if you get to one center point, you can get to the other real fast. Well, where the leaders are at, yeah. Because those cannons are linked directly to... You shoot directly into each other's, capitals, or whatever you want to call them. Okay, let's take it. She's still hanging out by the grave. Let's see if I can get back there without using my map. It's been a while. That's not exactly an area I visit very often. Just very little reason to. I suppose there's a few knickknacks you can pick up there, but items that are off the beaten path are stuff I usually don't go out my way to get. It's more trouble than it's worth, that's what I'm saying. Why don't you come out and tell her that then? Alright, let's go this way. Hey. I was thinking about being a raider again. There's some place I wanted to go. I wanted you guys to come with me. Is that okay? That's fine, but what about your brother? Brother? What are you talking about? So we really did drink the medicine. Iris, Mayna made a decision. I know. You know the Grand Gardens of Ishtar? I want to go there. Yep, I know it. Good, then let's meet up at the entrance to Ishtar. I'll head there when I'm ready to. Roger that. I'll see you later. Iris, let's go. If I meet you up there later, she means whenever it's convenient for you. Or at least that's how it usually goes in this game. You're not going home until you find him. He's not hiding very well. You just have to go down a bit and turn the corner. Unless you think he's gonna turn into Aquaman and swim like a fish to get away from you. No one likes Aquaman. Well, okay, there probably are people that like Aquaman, but he's probably one of the least favorite characters out there when it comes to popularity. It's how you want to put it, I don't know. Yeah, let's go, alright. So I can stop getting tongue-tied about talking crap about Aquaman. Okay, where do we want to go in the gardens? Third level terrace. So I'm gonna have to mess with time. Send everything to the future, I believe. In order to get to where she wants to go. I'll forget the other concentrate, honey. Jeez, jumped it and I couldn't even see it. That skill there. Watch me skillfully run away from fights. And avoid others. And I almost jumped on that enemy like a dimwit. Okay. Let's see, this way. Oh, I'm sorry. To the future! And let's not go back to the future. I'd hate that to stop that guy from getting the almanac. The almanac of infinite wisdom. Or what is more important than sports? I know, a very nonsensical reference to make around here. What's wrong? Just don't know if this is the right thing. Are you sad? I don't really know the details. You can't regain lost memories, but it's better than being gloomy forever. Man, have you been here before? Yeah, I kind of recognize this place. Oh, when? I wonder. When was it? You don't even remember that? Anyways, let's move further in. We're almost there. Just a little more, huh? Let's get going, then. Aw, that's just a rainbow feather. It's gonna be something more useful than that. Yeah, it does take a long time to cut down a tree. Especially one that massive. Aw, shoot. Ran right into an enemy because I was being careless.
Let's end this quickly.
On the plus side, this is an enemy I do have to defeat, I suppose.
My powers.
I need to take out a whole bunch of them for a quest. Oh yeah. Got it.
Now's our chance.
Take out both of them, where they can block it. Perfect. I suppose we can get hurt. But I think it'd be more than that to impress you. Okay, just need to keep going this way. We're on all the enemies. Oh, that's right, I gotta switch to my sword if I want to cut them. I can't turn them into blobs of goo by smashing their heads in. Is something wrong? I can't go past this. I thought I could if I pretended to forget. So, Mena, you didn't forget about your brother? Why'd you need to pretend you forgot? What's over there? My brother died there. He tried to protect me when I was surrounded by monsters. Over there? Wait, stupid, it's too dangerous!
Let's end it with this!
Haha. Complete waste of resources. And we win. We always win. Sorry, everyone. Mena. If I could fight with him like you, Iris, my brother wouldn't have died. Mena. Brother, why'd you try to save me? I didn't want to be a burden. Why? That's not it. He didn't die because you were a burden. Your brother was able to die because it was to save his little sister. Able to die? What's the difference? I can't explain it well, but people have things that they can't let go of. And that thing is more important than anything else. Most times even more than yourself. Your brother's most important thing was his little sister. That's why he was able to die for you. I was important? You should be proud of your brother. Mena, you're still here, alive. His most important person is still being protected. Brother. So you're still here because of your brother's love for you? Yeah. He's resting over there. You come with me. I'm sorry, brother. I wasn't seriously going to forget about you. That's really sad, so pretending to forget was the only way to come here. But I was wrong. You were protecting me all along. I'll never forget that. Thank you. So what are you going to do now? I'm thinking of walking around the places I've been to before. Places I once traveled with my brother. So you're going to be a raider again? Good luck. And that leaves the really annoying quest for next time. But with that, this episode is coming to a close. So I'll wait to get to my house first, because that's how I am. I'll have to be home when I end the game. Plus, I might have gotten something, but I doubt it. Nope, I'm still way off on getting that map. It's not even a map, it's a recipe. Hopefully a useful one, but yeah. With this being all done, that's the end of the episode. Till next time, then. See ya. Well, I suppose this will be a short tacked on part. Is there something on my face? No, that's not it. Gregor, you're a human, right? As you can see, do I look like a beast man to you? No, not at all. But if you're human, how can you stay in Alterworld so long? Humans cannot remain in Alterworld for long. Therefore, I'm not a human. Isn't that right? You're not a human or a beastman, then? That's impossible! Which one are you? Oh, young lady, the world is huge. If you include the Alterworlds, it's even bigger. You're bound to meet weird ones like me. So you're not gonna tell after all that? If you call yourselves adventurers, you need to go find out yourself. Jeez, game. Starting to act up on me? How's it impressive? I spread a whole bunch of this stuff out all at once. Guess I'll see if Gregor is still in a talkative mood. Okay. Still nothing? Those were a bit more of a pain in the butt to make. You've brought to me? You guys have a good eye for things. If there's anything else you need, just call us out again. Mr. Gregor? Oh, sorry. I was just thinking. Thinking? Yeah, seeing those scarred lands makes me think of the past. If that war never happened, these lands would probably have remained peaceful. A war? There was a war here? It was a long time ago. Before mankind was born. These are the ruins of the war between foolish gods. You speak as if you experienced it. Oh, it sound like that to you? Edge, that's impossible. Yeah, you're right. Young one. What? You see, I love this place. Even if it's scarred and dry, and people cannot live here. If this place were to disappear, I would be very sad. So you know, Godspeed to you. I have no idea what you're talking about. Oh, it's just an old man's rant. Don't worry about it. There we go. Well, that takes up a whole bunch of quests I had going on for myself. So I suppose I'll put this at the end of the next episode, just for at least some interesting backstory about Gregor. Till next time, then. See ya.